They're finally here. Took Amazon a whole extra week to deliver these things, man. But here it is. Check it out. This is going to be a full unboxing of the deck and the game. So just so you can see what's on each side, what it includes. This is it. I'm gonna see if I can do this. It's kind of tough with only so many hands. So that's it. That's how it comes. And I'm going to take it out of the styrofoam. There's nothing inside that is special. Oh God. Caught it with my legs. Gonna put the foam down. This is like pretty cool. They did not do this with their other collector's editions, at least the ones that I got. So it's actually cardboard, not cardboard, yeah, cardboard that slips in with that. Not for resale version of the game. I will open this in a second. Feels like there's something inside other than the disc. And here's the pretty terribly wrapped, shrink-wrapped skateboard. So you can see, made in Mexico. It is a birdhouse deck. It's pretty wide. If I had to guess, it's like a 7.75. I don't think they'd give you anything bigger than that. I can't really tell off the top of my head, to be honest, but this is the whole thing. Just so we can see it in the camera shot. This is me holding it upside down. And this is up and down. So, you have Tony Hawk's printed signature there. I will not be opening this. I will be keeping this. I mean, pretty sweet. It's a legit deck, obviously. I could throw my almost board out and pop this on, but I don't think I'll be doing that. So this is actually my third Tony Hawk skateboard. I have Project 8's European version and Project 8's United States version. still looking for that American Wasteland promo, so if anyone sees a skateboard deck with all the American Wasteland stuff on it, please hit me up. I will always be looking for that. There's a Pro Skater 5 promo deck as well that's pretty limited. I want to say something like 500. It seems like they made a lot of these skate decks for Pro Skater 1 and 2, but they're out of stock right now. They're selling for close to double on eBay, and we'll see. We'll see if it becomes a collector's item. I have an extra one. I don't know if I'm going to just resell it or keep it sealed, because this one, obviously, I opened the game and everything, because I bought it digitally on Xbox. So I figured I bought one of each PlayStation and Xbox of the collector's editions. You can actually see it right there. Right there. So I figured that I would just kind of open this one so I could play it on both systems and not have. So just make sure this is the paper that has your digital deluxe edition code on it. We'll eventually download that or sell it. I don't know. I don't really need bones. This is the disc. And this is the full case. So let me grab something. So here's Pro Skater 1 for the original PlayStation. And here's Pro Skater 2. Obviously, you can see the tricks that are being done here. And then a little bit of a comparison. Just side to side. And here's the Pro Skater 1 disc. Nothing on it. Nothing crazy. And then I believe I got this from. This is mine. This is my original copy from when I was a kid. I think this barcode here. East Coast video, I think we had. Or West Coast video. I'm on the East Coast. I think it was called East Coast Video, but it could have been a gimmick. It could have been West Coast. So obviously it's a little different. You know, he's still doing his trick on here, but it's not just no trick and just Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. I thought it would have been cool if they kind of did something, you know, maybe like a mix of blue and yellow to kind of pay homage to this. But it's a fucking disc. Who cares? it's cool either way. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you stuck with me this long, please throw me a subscription. I'm working my way to 1,000. Eventually, I would love to get paid to do this, to just enjoy my time on YouTube. So thank you for watching, and I hope you guys got your hands on a collector's edition, and I hope you guys are playing the game, because it is fucking awesome. It is so good. It is more than I can ask for. I think I'm going to do a review on it, but I'm super proud of the way it turned out, and I appreciate everyone that worked on it. If you, not that anyone's going to see this, but appreciate it, and hope you guys are enjoying it. Take care.